Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Chicane. You're watching Sandy Winds. We're back with more Skyrim modded. I would have been back with this a lot sooner, but we had some texture meshing issues and followers running away, so I went back. I lost Misara somewhere down in the tunnels. Can't find her anywhere. Went back, picked up Poet. Here. You're gonna need...
What do you want me to carry?
I'm gonna give you... Ooh. Seer. Cape. Some light armor. Iron gauntlets. Iron shield. That should do.
Lead on.
Because she's actually quite competent in battle.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker if you're worth anything in a fight.
Went ahead and met the companions. I ended up killing someone on the road, so now I have a much better bow. Oh, that's not the bow. Give me my bloody sword. Ooh, Khajiit. Before I go on.
Do you seek to make a purchase?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Ooh. Anti-yard sword. Common gem. What do you have in the way of... Too much for my blood. Damn. This guy's an iron cutlass. Alright.
What can I do for you?
She asked me that.
Yes?
My lord, please.
Oh, I remember you from the mods. You're the guy who knows all spells.
We need more information before we act. I just...
What the hell you think you're doing?
Who's this man?
Sorry, your followers bothering me.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Oh, you're about to receive something.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
I ain't gonna explain shit.
Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me.
It's
I'm starting
right,
to think.
I want to hear what he has to say.
Ooh. Pulled a rank by accident. Total accident.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Okay.
Come, let's go find Faringar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Let's go. Come on. Oh, you stay here. Yes, let's go look at the dragons. Look to the back and there you are.
Let's hit.
Take a look.
You're the guy I come to every time. You have all the spells. Every single one.
Do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
Yes, tell
me. So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
This is a lot more...
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something
nice
for me.
Man, I remember.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay.
Straight to the point,
then.
No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
You mean this one?
The dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it.
Yeah.
Cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me. You'll have to
Come
see
on.
The Jarl
That's
about that.
Reward.
Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
You ass wipe.
Farangar. Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If the dragon decides to attack Whitefire.
One of the new servants?
Not now.
Remember that I like my meat rare.
Father's too young to train.
They can figure this out.
So
I need you.
Need something? Take a look.
You're the guy I need. What can I use? Need that. Let's see here. Shouldn't need much for this one. Should I need that one and where was it? Clairvoyance. That should be all I need. I don't see this fight getting too out of hand. Hopefully we can learn how to step behind.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots.
Right.
Good
job.
This
one coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord.
Hope this war lasts long enough that I get to fight in it.
I never ran so fast
Battle!
In my life.
Glory!
I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it.
Let's hear it!
You'd better gather some guards.
The only grown-ups who talk to me are the kind I don't want talking to me.
That's why I'm not talking to you, little... What the fuck is
Good.
That, boy?
Don't fail me.
Stab him.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend.
I was totally not
Need
gonna
your
stab
help
him.
Again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon.
Okay.
You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. That's very much
neat.
Like to see this.
Almost forgot. Hear me. Where is it? Not keeping the one wearing.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Are we done,
Regans, I can handle. But this talk of dragons? Oh. World gone mad.
Let's go.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
We gonna go? Sure, like, take your sweet time.
Friend, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
I'll deal with you later.
Name I'm sure you know well.
Come on. We're gonna fight a dragon.
The gods and dragon reach
I
stage.
Know your family's honor is important.
I'm black and low.
Battleborn, give me your money. I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 seconds right now.
If you're heading east, steer.
I'm heading north, south, east, and west. We're gonna cover this entire map. So we're going, right?
I wonder if we should offer discounts to the soldiers.
The soldiers? From which side? The storm cloaks or the
meet him up right over here.
Yes.
There it is. We'll wait for him right here. What took you guys, slowpokes?
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere, spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what to do.
Look for survivors. Look for survivors. There's a cow. There's a cow.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Where's that cow coming from?
Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Wait, what? Bastard's making him rain fireballs. What a douche. Come on, light him up.
Oh.
He's actually Did you say Ura? I thought I might be able to pop one off on him, but I can't hit him. Shit, where is he? I should know any name for me.
Glory to him.
Thought I heard him speaking. Oh yeah, he's a lot deadlier than last time. Told you! That was, expected. Hit alt tab by accident. Damn, the deadly dragon's mod really packs a punch. Is anyone even alive? Set me on fire and everything. Give me a minute, y'all.
Oh, I thought we were all dead for sure.
Just had to make sure everything was fixed. There we go. Oh, there's nothing up here. Damn it. Sworn there was treasure. Still can't believe I managed to pop him like that. We all done here. Into the sucker. Well, someone died.
Look at that. What's happening?
Everybody, get back.
Looting the bodies. Looting the bodies.
can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Yes.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
There's
only one way to find out.
I'm not saying nothing, man. I'm just,
try to shout.
No. Opium's a health drug.
Prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. Dragons. There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who should kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Yurla? You're being awfully quiet. Come on.
Walk away from
this. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
There you are.
It's a fine day with you around. What do you want me to carry?
Oh, it just takes off past me. Here, you're gonna need... If you carry all of... this. That. Where's that? Get rid of that. Huh, light as a feather.
Let's get going then.
And that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't an orc.
All across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Yes, and?
It's the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitewind right away. Jarl Bargo will want to know what happened here.
Okay.
Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it... So what happened at the watchtower?
Ship
was
went
the
downhill.
Dragon there?
Oh, yeah.
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that.
The dragon died,
so
it took some power.
The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Well, what do they want
with me? The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can... The Greybeards. You've done a great service for... By my right, I assign you Lydia. I'll also notify. We are honored to have
you
as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
As you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to... All this standing around is rubbish. It means you can kill dragons and... There hasn't been a Dragonborn seen in the land for centuries.
What does any of this...
Not since Talos himself walked 7,000 steps to...
Can you be my father?
Take a seat. That was out of nowhere.
Thank you.
Name is Gimme.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch.
I want to see you when you're done working.
I can't. Not tonight. I need to go home. I swear my father is starting to suspect something.
Now done. Drive out the storm cloaks and restore.
Don't talk about my father like that, John. Blood and yet, steel we will take. But tomorrow, definitely.
Oh.
Down with.
Well met,
Sadia, dear.
Oh, did you need something?
Don't forget to polish those glasses, Nathan.
Need something?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Well met, kinsman. What brings you to Whiterun?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Truly? Huh. By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reap, then, and see the Jarl. He's lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path.
All right. Where's that singing coming from?
Yes?
You.
Is there... Are you sure?
Yeah,
oh,
a little
no.
bit.
They found me?
Yes, and
I
they
need
have
your
curved
help, please.
Schwartz.
Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me. So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
Well,
I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know
sour.
Where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
Relax, I'm not
then I need your
hurt
help.
You.
And there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am
what
not
do
the
you
person
want?
That the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
And how am I supposed to get rid of them?
They're only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me. So you'll have to find out where they are.
Any
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
You know what? That's fine with me.
Find me the moment the Alakir.
But then he went quiet, Ragnar Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink of me. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. So then came clashing and slashing
find...
steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Yay!